Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right, we're here at Nachardak. Naloth, Nematis. Let's go. And just in case you're wondering where on Solsteam we are, it's the easternmost point. Murex Temple. I don't know, far from here. And Raven Rock, all the way on the other side of the island. Alright, come on.
Do these steel walls and strange Dwemer devices make you uneasy? It's just me.
We're here to find another black book. I see some people up here. Oh no, they're enemies.
I had to clean out the red last part.
No, Nematis! There, on the other side. Oh, how do we get over here? Wait, here it is. Here's the way. Naloth, Nematis, are you two okay? All right, Nematis. Where's Naloth? You know what? If he was killed, it's gonna be the end of any hope for a cure for me.
Oh, there you are.
Naloth, I was looking all over for you.
Here we are, Nachardak. The book we're after is right inside that dome.
All right, this sounds like a stupid question, but where are we headed?
The book is housed in the main dome. I sealed the door the last time I was here, as a precaution against thieves and other meddlers.
What are these black books and where do they come from?
Hermaeus Mora has always tried to seduce mortals into his service with the law of forbidden knowledge. Where the black books actually came from, no one really knows. Some appear to have been written far in the past. Others might be from the future. Apparently, time is more malleable if you're the Daedric Prince of Fate and Destiny. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it. The book is just in sight.
All right then, let's go.
What can I do for you?
Wait, this is the book here?
So tantalizingly close. But trust me, no magic will open that. I'd have had the book already, if it could. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the steam supply to this room, I'm certain I can open it. As you'll see, that's easier said than done. This way, to the boilers.
Oh no, but he couldn't do it. I know I'm not going to be able to.
Follow me.
All right, come on, Nematis. Nematis, come on. Come, step. All right, I'll see you later then.
The last time I was here, I only explored a small part of the ruins.
Oh, good.
I was here alone then, and I found an assistant is absolutely essential for this kind of dirty, dangerous work.
Well, I cannot disagree with you. Especially in my old age.
Nichardak. The city of 100 towers. In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Nords came to conquer it, it said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering, now reduced to this. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are flooded, but it isn't hopeless. The old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch.
Oh!
But the pumps only operate when a cube is in the pedestal. Unfortunately, I only have one cube. These four boilers provide steam to the room upstairs. They're shut down, but they still respond to the control cubes. So, if we can find four more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. Then I should be able to open the book's protected case. Bring that cube. We'll need it.
The water's rising.
Let's get going.
Here we are. This device shows the location of four more cubes in this section of the city. It looks like most of the cubes were moved to the lower levels, perhaps to try to control the flooding before the city was abandoned. Interesting. That would suggest that the city must have originally sunk during the first cataclysm of Red Mountain. Or that the Dwemer's servitors continue to try to preserve the city after their creator's disappearance. Three of the cubes are through here. This seems like a sensible place to start. You should be able to unseal this door with the control cube I gave you.
All right. I've got a bad feeling about this, though. I'm not in the best of health. I'm not sure about this, Naloth. I hope you and the Mattis can keep me safe.
You'll need a cube to unlock this door. I hope you remember to pick up the cube I placed.
Don't I have the cube? Yes.
I hope the rest of the cube got this easy to find.
Oh no, look out!
So you... ...the master wizard of the House Talon.
Thank you.
These must be the great workshops of Nacharnak. Impressive, even in ruins. In the city's days of glory, it was reputed to be able to assemble a complete automaton. In a single day, much of the Dwemer's army at the Battle of Red Mountain must have come from here.
Spiders! I'm gonna try jumping. Centurions. Okay, go. Whoops. Oh no. Am I stuck?
Here.
This is down! Naloth, where are we supposed to go from here? What is this over here? Alright, a dynamo. So do we just go through here? Don't I need this, cube? Wait, this way. Way of doing this. How you all will get up here, but I had to use a levitation spell. Get it? No. And the Mattis is drowning. Oh, he might be dead. Where is that spider? The Mattis. Oh, he's back up. Naloth say something, but I wasn't paying much attention. All right, magic resistance. Naloth, if we can.
Let's see where
swim
this
across.
Leads.
Okay. There's that thing again. Can I get some help over here? Oh! No, a centurion too? No! Did I get it? Yes. Commandus!
I'll carve you into pieces!
There's another switch down there. What's gonna happen? I'm gonna grab this and that thing's gonna come to life, so be ready. Well, in fact, I better get ready. First, I'm gonna need Dragonhide. Prepare a shout. I don't have much magicka, but here we go. Just keep going. All right, here we go. The Nechardak Great Chamber. All right, everyone's here.
Lower the water level before we can proceed any further.
All right, it needs to go further down.
Oh,
What was that? Look out!
Hear something?
Oh, there's more!
Somewhere in here. Hope it won't require more swimming around in this filth.
There's a chest here. That might be it.
Well, that's progress of a sort, but we'll need all three down at once to get to the pump control.
Look out! Look out!
Oh, no, you don't.
Okay, we got them. Another one? Oh! Oh, no! Oh, got it.
Okay, this one is not down. All right. Let me see if I can't lower that one.
We'll need to get all three of these bridges down in order to reach the pump control.
Yes, yes, I know.
Anything else, quickly now.
All right.
I'm getting tired of waiting around in this muck.
Well, you feel free to do something. Other than wait for me, why don't you take some action on your own? All right, so is this it? Isn't there a way to get down here easily? Alright. Oh! Nematis, are you okay? Come on. So is it because I don't have any more cubes? Oh, wait here. What? What is it? Amadis, don't scare me like that. What's going to happen when I pull this cube? Get ready, Nematis. Come on, let's go. Oh no! I hope you have the cube like you said.
You'll need the cube I picked up to start all the boilers.
Okay.
Here, I picked up this cube for you.
Thank you.
Shall we get on with it?
As much as I enjoy these things, I'm ready to see if we can actually get the protective case. You do still remember why we're here.
We still need one more.
It should now be as simple as it is to turn on the four coils.
Here we go. Ain't off.
Now that the boilers are working, it should be simple to release the book from its protective case. Shall we get on with it?
All right.
Good stuff. What is it?
Did anything happen? There!
I'm still here.
It's all right, Nemesis.
At last. I hope it was worth it. Please, be my guest. You deserve the first note. Besides,
it would
be very dangerous. These books are known to drive many people insane.
All right, well, this book should get me closer to a cure.
You should read it. I'd really like to see what happens.
I bet you would. All right. Here goes.